the halfway kid. Sure. I'm your kid. I'm your sexy. I'm your wizard. You're the one of the most iconic enemies. One of Rick Flair, Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat. In 1977, Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat, and Ric Flair were youngsters busting on the wrestling scene, and they were pretty together. They would become rivals for decades. And you know, Paul, you talked about it earlier, tonight in 1989, a trio of matches between Steamboat and Flair that will be etched forever in history. And last but not least, the man they call Sting!
Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat, and Ric Flair were youngsters bursting on the wrestling scene, and they were pitted together. They would become rivals for decades. And, you know, Corey, you talked about it earlier tonight in 1989, a trio of matches between Steamboat and Flair that will be etched forever in history.
Jinder Mahal.
Looks like he's feeling